How do you start a flooded engine? Perhaps the best remedy for a flooded engine is time. Simply open the hood of your car and let excessive fuel evaporate for as long as you can. After about 20 minutes, try starting your car again without hitting the gas pedal. If this still does not work, you may have to check your spark plugs.